What's good, friends? It is Kyler with the Hardcore Casuals, and I'm just going to show you a little bit of this 10 hours of early access you get if you're a Origin Insider. I'm a big FIFA fan, so obviously I jumped on the chance to get 10 hours early. I play Ultimate Team pretty religiously all year long. Last year, I think I came to 400 games played, I think, so I'm excited to get back into it here. We've got a pretty early squad. We're playing this year with no microtransactions, trying to stay clean, stay healthy. So I've got a lot of 70s out here. We're starting rough early. And my favorite striker is currently on the bench resting, so you're not even going to get to see any gameplay of him. And that's Joshua King. I do have one of my MVPs from last year, and Andre Gray is starting for my team right now. I used one of his informs last season to kind of get things hopping. But so far, the 10 hours with this game have been just promising for what I think the year holds. It is my first year on PC, generally a PlayStation player, so if you're watching this and you want to challenge me, you want to make me feel bad about myself, just get in the comments. Give me a way to add you on Origin and do that, man. I appreciate it this year. This year, starting on a new console. It's gonna be rough. It's gonna be long haul. We're gonna get Andre Gray in here for a goal. Oh no, we're not. He's gonna fucking embarrass me like this on the internet. But Costa saves the day. We're out here hustling. Costa's a choice we made early in this. I thought he was gonna give me long term love. I'm a big fan of that player, but his team got relegated. He's Division 2 in England right now, so he's not matching up with most of my players. So he's one of my primary bench guys, just out here hustling. I love that. I love that he's working hard. With the game so far, it's obvious to me. It's going to be a counter-attacking kind of year, so it is a Kyler year. Man, I play fast FIFA. I like my players quick, even though that my choice of starters this year so far have been Joshua King, Andre Gray, 89 and 90 pace respectively, which is pretty quick. Like I said, right now we've got Menez in. He's my slowest striker. He is my bench guy. I let him come in. Guys need breaks, but ooh, can't say his name, but he is a savage. We're happy to have the man bun backing us up on defense. CDM bump good winger. I don't know, maybe the announcer will say it for the capture so you guys can appreciate that ridiculous name. But God, he's got a good head of hair, and that's all it takes to score in this thing. We are early in Division 8 single player play, so we're gonna win this game. Hopefully, I'm not talking too much shit. Two goals are. Testament to my skills, testament how slow single player seasons really seem to be. That's good. As a returning FIFA player, I get lots of coin boost as I play. So it helps just come in here, get some easy wins, get a 1,000 coins, and really start building my squad. So far, I'm pretty happy. This guy here was a purchase I made yesterday. Cody was his name. Really, he got picked purely based on who he is. He's not much of a skiller. He's not much of a shooter. He's got a respectable pass in the 70s, I believe. So we're going to keep him around at the very least. Oh my God, is Costa going to do it again? Can't do it again. I really wish he was a prem player. I'd love to start him. Striker up there, Menez. He actually treated me really well for the first couple seasons. A single player, he's strong, he shoots well. He's just a real physical guy, so I'm happy to have him. Happy to keep him coming off the bench and keeping my guys rested. Obviously, I'm going to start with the guys who play with me and keep my chemistry higher. He'll come in sometimes, though, so if you're a fan of the channel, you're probably going to wind up familiar with this squad. hoping to figure out just a good way to record all of my FIFA time and just cut it down to goals, me getting scored on, me scoring. If I get a new edition, I'd love to stop and talk to you guys about that. Just, if we get some comments on what kind of content you want, if you want me to stop and explain what's going on with my squad, the choices that I made, why somebody's sitting that bench, stuff like that, I'll happily focus on that. The plan early on, though, is going to be to give you guys, just give you guys highlights of my time. It's going to be my online play as I struggle to go up the ranks. Also, check out some new features with you guys. There's a new single player squad challenge, I think is what they're calling it. Squad battles. Pretty excited to look at that. I haven't had much of a chance. I wanted to get a couple of guys ironed out for my squad before I took on any new challenges. And I've got those guys pretty much figured out. Generally, where Costa's playing, we start a man, Lemezzi is his name. He's a good little cam, mid-80s pace, not near as quick as Costa here, who, God, I wish I could start, because he's crushing it out here. He's just trying to make a name for himself in these streets. He's doing a good job. They've added icons in this year's FIFA. I look forward to maybe having the opportunity to pack and play with favorite players ever, Ronaldinho, is an icon this year. They've got three cards for all the icons, which is really cool. They give you kind of like a rookie year card that's not as good because he's just a young kid coming up. They give you kind of the prime of his life, and then kind of towards the end of his career, three cards for all the icons. They've got seven or eight of these guys announced already. But we're looking to start Division 8, single player strong, letting Costa come out here and hopefully get a trick. Is he getting a trick, or is that an own goal? Own goal. I'm going to say he just got a trick. He just got a hat trick. We're going to give it to Costa. He's working hard. Hat trick, first half. First half. For my my favorite bench player out here hustling. They're going to put it on him. They're not going to give the hat trick to Costa. He deserves it, though. We'll know as a video that Costa got his hat trick. I just really wish I could get him in the starting lineup. Because of the league he's in right now, go and get demoted. Such a bummer. Not the most. He's obviously playing well. Costa on the ball. Great touch. Great touch. It's not much of a shot. I'm pushing it too hard, man. I want to get that hat trick for him. He's coming in quick. He's working hard. He's got eight shots. Maybe I'm less impressed with the with the 2.5 goals he's contributed. But it's going to be a good year, guys. Thanks for sitting through this match. This is actually the third one I've tried to record today, but my OBS was messing around first, so the first one I recorded, I didn't actually record. It was just like a freeze frame on my squad selector screen. I switched to the Elgato for this. I think the frame rate would be a little better. I don't think it's recording my webcam, though, so y'all are going to check out my beautiful face. Had a lot of pretty good jokes in the first couple of videos. I wish I could recycle, but you just can't capture that magic. But that's classic hardcore casuals. Taken 2 or 3 times to do something with the channels and going in their sleep. But we're out here working. Baby steps, guys. I do look forward to playing more FIFA for the channel. I'm obviously not like a particularly skilled player. I keep getting the ball taken away from Division 8. So maybe this will be... If you're a FIFA fan and you're just checking out FIFA channels, this can be your, oh man, I'm better than that guy, let me watch him channel. We're trying. We do have a couple of defenders we've purchased on purpose here. got my boy John Stones. He hasn't got to do much. He got bought up by Man City. Andre, Greg, give me that goal. Oh, Andre is steady hitting the crossbar. Straight off that crossbar. They added a cool feature in the stop to show you. Get right trigger and get you a choice to like do a quick sub, which is new for the game. I think it's a good touch for players. I'm not using it because I get caught up in managing my guy's fitness and that guy's on the bench for a reason right now. You know what I mean? But if you're new to the game and you're just messing around with your buddies and you're drinking at the house, you just pick up a controller for the first time. I think that's perfect. It's great. Adding some accessibility to what is a pretty complicated game. Well, not complicated. It just feels like a lot when you get your hands on the controller for the first time. You sit down and you tell somebody that you know A is going to be a ground pass and X is your lob, and you use B or shoot, but you hold Y, that's also a ground pass, but it's like a through ball, and if you hold B too long when you shoot, you miss, and if you hold the left bumper while you pass, you chip it, and if you hold, it's just like there's so much going on these controllers sometimes, just adding any little bit of accessibility like these here, like this quick sub options. I think it's pretty good for bringing more people in the game. More people can understand the control. If you're watching this, help me pick a cheap goalie to get me going. I'm a big Jack Butland fan, so I think he's going to be the pick. It's got to be a prim goalie. Somebody who's not going to cost me a lot of points because we're starting early. Jack Butland's high up the list. I'm also looking. I'm sniffing around Bravo a little bit. He took a pretty serious stat downgrade. See what he's costing. I used Ederson a lot last year when I was playing with the Super League team, and he got picked up by Man City, so I'm curious to see if that's a card that is affordable or not. If it is, obviously I'm going to go back and try and true. He's a hard-working guy. I like hard-working guys on my teams. I like athletes. Cody here, one of many French just raw athletes. And Kingsley Coleman. Got lots of options for French guys. Shit. That was a good defense. I think he's going to be a good pickup. I'm going to keep him. What I'm going to do is I'm trying to set my whole team up merely high 70s, low 80s. And then start sitting on cash and trying to get the guy. I think once we get the cash saved up, maybe switch to the Serie A or the Calcio A. I'm a big Dres Mertens fan, and so I'm hoping to save up enough coins to get that card and let that guy wreak some havoc on online FIFA. But right now we're just going to wreak havoc with this kid Costa, who's just doing his best. Oh, what a pass to Andre Gray, who's just going to fuck it up, like always. Andre, always disappointing me. At least this season he has been. He's working hard. Usually gets outscored by his counterpart in Joshua King. Ooh, there's the card. At least we got a card for what happened. But he's usually outscored by his counterpart, Joshua King. Which is tough, because I really liked my Andre Gray card last year. He's just not performing like I need him to, you know, guys? Hopefully I have this up by Sunday night. We'll have a new podcast for you guys Tuesday. I'm going to talk a little bit about my impressions of the game on that podcast, obviously. This is just kind of a look at gameplay. Kind of like, I would love for the community here to sound off and let me know what kind of content you want from my FIFA exploits, if you want it at all. Thinking highlights, but if we want to get a deeper, in-depth, FIFA with Kyler, maybe, like a 101 series, you know, for somebody who's just picking it up for the first time. It could be a fun little thing to do, talking about chemistry, talking about formations and strategies. But I'm obviously not a pro player. I should have done a little drag back right there. Costas was off foot. That should have been a goal for a better player than I. But I'm weak sauce. Hopefully I'll be able to get on Discord, maybe add some guys in the chat, just clown around, have a good time. got all our friends in there. Love to include some of this in it. Love to talk to some people who are viewing the content and just having a good time with us. You guys are going to get really tired of my FIFA videos probably by the end of the year. And I'm sorry for that in advance, but it's what I'm playing, and so it's what I want to share. You know what I'm saying? I'd also like to pick up some RPGs and maybe do like a running stream / let's play of a big RPG. Darkest Dungeon 2 came out. I've been getting a lot of really good feedback on it, so I'd like to turn that on and see what's up. Maybe see if we can play through. Thank you so much for sitting with me and enjoying this game. First game of DA, we didn't have a lot of starters in. Just some overall impressions. They've added some great new features with the quick sub. They've added some great daily challenges to help people get more points, get contracts to keep fuel in the game. Icon's great addition again. The game is happy that I've got you guys made it this far. Like, comment, subscribe, let me know what kind of content you want out of this. We're